We are going to take a look at a Delta 13 spindle line boring machine. Please remember to hit the subscribe button, like, share, and turn on notifications to receive our latest videos as they drop. This is a Delta 32-250 line boring machine. It has 13 spindles, 2 indexing pins, 2 material stops, and is powered by a 110-volt single-phase 3-horsepower motor.